The primary function of the gravel train driver is to load, haul, and dump broken concrete, asphalt, sand, gravel, and other construction-related materials. You are occasionally required to drive in hazardous conditions such as weather, tight quarters, road conditions, and construction zones. This job does require compliance with all DOT, company and safety policies, procedures, and practices.